This is Shuttle Launch Control, T-minus 3 hours and holding, where we've entered the suit-up room. And we see our commander, Charlie Hobaugh, an astronaut since 1996 and a veteran of two space shuttle flights, STS-104 and STS-118. And pilot Butch Wilmore, he's making his first flight. He's served here at Kennedy Space Center on the astronaut support team at KSC in launch and landing operations. He was selected as an astronaut in 2000. And mission specialist Mike Foreman, veteran of STS-123 in March 2008. He has 378 hours in space, including over 19 hours of EVA time in three spacewalks. And Dr. Robert Satcher, Bobby Satcher, selected as an astronaut in 2006. He's now making his first flight on the space shuttle. And mission specialist Randy Bresnik making his first flight and also serving as an EVA crew member on mission STS-129 aboard Atlantis. And Leland Melvin, having flown on STS-122 in 2008, and he has logged over 306 hours in space. Astrovan is awaiting right outside the door, and there are numerous Kennedy Space Center employees as well as the news media waiting to greet them as they walk out. Here are our six astronauts.